These are Roosevelt elk inside Redwood National Park. This is Fern Canyon, where just a few hundred yards away from the coast, actually. These are all ferns in the walls hanging there. Pretty nice, huh?
Yeah.
They're all maiden hairs.
Are they?
Yeah.
No, they're the five-fingered. They're not the maiden hairs, they're five-fingered ferns.
Well, they're Adianto.
Yes, but they're five-fingered.
Okay, well, they're much like the maiden hairs that we have home.
Campsite, we'll just run up here.
That's true.
How's that?
Yep. It will be hot at the campsite.
Love you, baby.
Love you too.
So, how does it get all its moisture? Just from the
seepage? Condensation?
There's lots of little pebbles in that soil.
Yeah.
Nice views looking back that way. Thank you.
They didn't say they were endangered. They said that the danger to them are people's feet and raccoons and cats.
Raccoons.
And it also said that they're snails, except they don't have a shell. Oh. Are we done? Okay, you guys go first. Get in front first.
Oh, maybe. Can you actually see it through the camera, do you think?
You want to be in the pictures?
You want me to be? Tree, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Is it the spruce again, you think?
There's the thing.
Go ahead, I'll follow you through.
Is it growing right here?
I guess so. Changed the stream bed, huh? Yeah, go ahead, I'll follow you through. I don't know.
There's one especially down
there. Mm-hmm. Yeah. An alder. A big red alder. So how far do we go? Yeah, it's good now.
Bit of an erosion problem.
Trees falling down off the top.
Uh-huh.
I guess that would be an erosion problem. Those steps up ahead. With some Roosevelt elk in it. Uh-oh, maybe we've been spotted. Top of Fern Canyon here. We thought this little trail led to the edge of the Fern Canyon. It may indeed, but we'll never get there across the path of these guys. Yeah, they're pretty amazing. Beautiful animal, isn't it?
I would like to see them bugle.
Go out there and bug them a bit.
Yeah, that's okay. Like that moose I got so close to that time taking a picture.
Yeah. Should we stay here or move on?
I wonder if that'll lift his head so I can take a picture. See anything of light?
I think that's all you get. Skunk cabbage all along this trail. We're up above the Fern Canyon now. Those big leaf things are skunk cabbage. In the spring they come up through the snow in Minnesota and melt the snow because they're so intensely blossoming. Growing amongst the old logs here.